Hey, so I basically went this year that I basically decided to re-upload some of the Fresh Empire anti-live, or the anti-tobacco we live, non-tobacco free ads from the Fresh Empire, the Fresh Empire ads. I decided to re-upload those on the channel because they were some older ads made by the FDA around 2015 to 2020. They're a bit, they're not as easy to find anymore. So I basically decided to re-upload. I basically decided to re-upload those ads. They're basically it was ad series made by FDA, Food and Drug Administration, around 2015-ish. It was made to target mainly the urban kind of youth center. They're basically saying it was to live it fresh, keep it fresh, to live tobacco-free ads. And they started from 2015 to 2020. It was a series of PSA commercials, you know, like anti-non-smoking, the live non-tobacco-free, the drug-free, all that commercials, and they've been kind of hard to find. So I basically decided to take the pleasure of going on there at YouTube. I had some of them backed up from like DVR recordings and stuff, so I decided to re-upload those on YouTube so they don't become, you know, like lost media. They don't become lost media anymore, and that people, you know, can still find them and all of that. So I basically decided to re-upload. So I just want to make a video, you know, explaining the re-uploads. I basically found some of them. I'll be able to find more of them online. I just want to re-upload them and back them up is all I'm trying to do. I just want to be able to re-upload the ads. So I'm just putting this video out there. It's like a thing for the re-upload, the non-upload, the upload, the Fresh Empire. It was, yeah. That's all I was going to do. It's just, yeah.